The Nobel Prize in Physics has been won by three British-born scientists working at U.S. universities. Our Kim Hyesung introduces to us the winners and their Nobel-worthy accomplishments.
Three British scientists, David Thouless, Duncan Haldane and Kosterlitz, have won the Nobel Prize for Physics for revealing the secrets behind exotic matter. The Nobel Committee said the trio's research can lead to new applications in material science and even quantum computers.
This year's Nobel Prize is about exotic matter in the quantum world. The Royal Swedish Academy of Sciences has decided to award the 2016 Nobel Prize in Physics with one half to David J. Thouless and the other half to F. Duncan Haldane and J. Kosterlitz for theoretical discoveries of topological phase transitions and topological phases of matter.
Using a type of advanced mathematics model called topology, the three scientists explain strange changes that arise in unusual states of matter like very flat substances or thin threads. Since they began their research in the 1970s, the scientists proved that superconductivity is possible in thin layers of materials, and the research could lead to the production of new superconductors, materials that conduct electricity with no loss to resistance. 65-year-old Haldane said he was surprised and gratified to receive the award, adding that it is only now that amazing new discoveries based on their work are being developed. The three scientists will share the $930,000 Nobel Prize and receive their medals at a ceremony in Stockholm in December. Kim Hyesung, Arirang News.